Okay, I don't know if you heard about this. This right here is Chamberlain Towers in Florida. That video footage you saw of the towers collapsing was all staged. Sounds pretty similar to 9/11, doesn't it? If you pay close attention to the video, you could clearly see the towers light up at the bottom before it starts to collapse. That flash you saw was clearly bombs going off. This was indeed a controlled demolition. Watch this video.
Game over.